Homecoming weekend at Widener University, the alumni broom drill was part of today's festivities. The school was once called Pennsylvania Military College, and cadets drilled with broomsticks before the college got permission to train with real guns on the football field. Widener did lose to Alvernia 19-16.